Here we are, January, let's see, what is today, 9th, I think? Something like that. Out on Lake Poygan with the Fox Valley Sports Car Club. Ice racing, ice rally. Here, co-driving Tom Hilly's Miata. And right behind Austin Sentra, also a studded beast. Yes, we're running Austin studs from last year on this car. They were 13 inch on 4x100 wheels. His Sentra takes bigger, so Tom's got those, and now we're having some studded fun, rear wheel drive style. And just make sure we got good camera angle. That ought to work. Make sure we're zoomed out all the way. Good. All right. The ice is pretty good today. It's very cold, so the ice is very clear, actually. But it's chipping away a lot more than we would have expected it to. So it's limiting a little bit of the traction and making a lot of crazy ruts. And since the Miata is such a narrow car, those crazy ruts are pulling it around a little bit, but we'll see how it goes. Anyway, I already did one run, forgot to put the camera up, so now I'm gonna. Now I'm putting it on pause now. Check you later, bye. All right, about to ready to start. That's a lot of work. Woo! Oh, kind of a crappy run. Looks like camera got a bit out of whack, but not too bad. Alright. Yeah. So now I'm gonna be running with the top down because my head doesn't fit. We'll see how it goes. Alright, so I missed run number 3 with the camera. So we'll try to maybe remember to hit it for camera run number 4. The phone is all tilting down, so I strapped another phone to the other side to see what happens.
one for Eddie.
You want me to go in front of you?
Yeah.
All right. Should have plowed the launching area. Yeah, I know. Recording there. We're recording on both cameras. I got an iPhone. Thank you. Last time was 101. This time was a 99.8. So that's a not too bad of a speed. Well, last time I did a 101.5. So that's good. I believe that was run number 4. So we got one run left. Whew. All right. Yeah. All right, here we are. We're gonna start run number 5 here momentarily in the Miata. Whew. Not really pleased with my times. Kind of crappy and slow, in my opinion. I did a 101.5 for my second run. No, I don't know what I did in my first or second one. 101.5 for my third. 99 something, 99.6 or 99.8 for my fourth. I just gotta figure out what the heck I'm doing wrong and get myself down into the faster zone. Cameras on early, so I remember to record, which I have been forgetting to sometimes. One either. Ah, damn it. Man, it's getting rutted up like crazy here. 99.6, and I may have hit a cone. We'll see what happens. Did I hit a cone?